So here we are, not even set up. Here's some jewelry spinners for a store, a way to direct people. If you have a lot of people coming somewhere, over to more of those. Literally several wonderful working freezers, pillows. There's dressers, lots of linens, including bath towels. These are the towel mats for outside of the shower, sheets, comforters, mattress protectors, other furniture, comforters again. Over here, we've got like literally all kinds of home decor, including amazing wreaths, Christmas decorations galore, all kinds of storage and boxes, other household stuff, including appliances like microwaves. There's toasters, there are lamps, there are all kinds of heaters and things like that. There are baskets and display items for your store. There's many different shelving units, different things like that. Art supplies, a set of school or office supplies to die for. There are excellent, all kinds of paper, books organized by topics, including all kinds of how-to for homesteading and quilting and sewing and crafts. There's cookbooks galore. There's still stuff for animals, like I said, craft supplies and some other things. There's definitely some nice beds with really decent, good mattresses still. Other furniture, animal supplies, including halters and things. Even dishes, stuff for your bathroom. All the tables are literally for sale. There are mirrors and pictures, home decor, pack and plays, a wicker seat for outside, cornhole, more furniture, outdoor umbrellas, even more stackable things and different types of appliances. There's a air conditioner, televisions, antique doors, and it's not even all out yet. Hopefully I'll see you this weekend.